I know it won't be my father's job.
A great paying job to get the things I want.
A job with the future.
At a company I can be proud of.
Even the industrial jobs of today are being driven by technology. Technology has become a basis for the way we work in industry or in the computer fields or in any other variety of work that we may do. Across the country, companies are working very hard to find people with good technical skills to fill the jobs that they have.
On the peninsula, school divisions, community college and businesses offer numerous pathways to those jobs along with continuing education.
We're looking for the student who wants to learn the skills that will put them in demand in today's high-performance workplace.
The Manufacturing Center of Excellence is a solution for businesses' workforce development needs and an option for students who are ready to enter the workforce and keep their educational options open.
When I got to high school, I knew it was time for me to start thinking about my future. I never knew so many opportunities were available. Now I'm learning technical skills that jobs of today need. This takes the question mark right out of my future.
Peninsula School Systems, New Horizons Regional Education Center, Thomas Nelson Community College, the Peninsula Workforce Development Center, Old Dominion University, and area businesses have all joined resources in a partnership.
It's the partnership of these groups that provide us with the employees we so desperately need. People who are highly skilled, who know how to do the job when they arrive.
They are learning their skills hands-on rather than reading about it in a book.
We don't have the time to train somebody with the 20 years of experience that I have in manufacturing. We need them to have experience and know how to do the job and all the facets required to complete a task.
Career Connections gives students the pathways and knowledge they need to begin successful careers with exceptional companies. One path for career development is the 2+2+2 program.
You can go from high school directly into the workforce with only 2 years of training at New Horizons.
And if you choose, you could go to community college for 2 more years and work like I do.
And for 2 more years, you could get a degree in your chosen field at ODU.
We make sure that he gets the classes and electives that he needs, and we put students in an environment where they obtain the skills required by doing it.
I'm doing it myself and getting college credits too.
I'm earning a degree that's worth more than paper because all along I've trained hands-on.
When Mike said he wanted to make robots,
I thought to myself, I can't figure out the complicated stuff.
Turns out he's great at it. He just didn't know he could do it.
Till I came to the 2+2+2 program, they're teaching me all the skills I need that are driven by today's high-tech production environment.
Electronics maintenance.
Manufacturing design.
Quality control.
People who've been through a 2+2+2 program are exactly the kind of people that we're looking for because they've gained the knowledge from the educational programs, the experience from being involved with work, and the ability to interface with other people because of their educational and work experiences. It's all extremely valuable.
That's what makes this program so special. The students leave whenever they feel ready to enter the workforce, whether it's 2 years, 4, or even 6.
They have the skills we need.
I get the job I want.
We get some of the best employees in the job market.
I've never seen them so proud.
Congratulations, Michael. Welcome aboard.
Thank you. It's my perfect job. It's 2+2+2. If it worked for me, it can work for you.